make a party cookie. Hi everyone, my name is Lupita and welcome to the Cookie Couture, where flavor and design collide. Today I'm going to share with you how you can make a party cookie, and this cookie was inspired in Anna from Frozen. So let's get started. Anna's cookies, I'm gonna try to make her face. I make her little design, and I already have this cookie flooded with icing and it's completely dry. Now I'm gonna do the stencil technique. Now I'm gonna cut the ice. I'm gonna leave this part so I can see how apart they are. Lift that part very carefully and good. Now I'm gonna cut the mouth. This is just an idea so you can see where everything is, okay? Now for the nose. You again put your stencil where it goes. Try to follow all the lines, then flip it. You'll see her little nose is gonna be here, okay? So now we have an idea of our cookie, and now I'm gonna outline and fill up with icing. When you use edible markers, you just need to outline outside whatever you did so it doesn't show on your cookie. Very well, now for her eyes, I'm going to put white icing. Thank you. now with the medium consistency icing, we're gonna kind of like make little lines to give some texture to her hair. Meanwhile, it is still fresh, so it can like fuse together.